Standard definition versus high definition. Is there a difference? Yes, of course there is. Don't be an idiot.
The World According to Jon.
Hello and welcome to The World According to Jon. My name is, as you know, Jonny Paula, and in today's video, I'm going to be discussing the differences between standard definition and high definition. Real quick, high definition is better. I'm going to explain why right now. On Sunday's video, when I was talking about Avatar and its upcoming release on Blu-ray and DVD, I very aggressively said, don't bother with DVD, upgrade to Blu-ray. It looks a lot better. Okay, so I understand. You might not be able to afford to switch over to a high definition viewing experience. One, you have to buy a new TV. $800 to $1,500 right there. Two, you gotta buy a new surround sound system, or just make sure you have a surround sound system. That's like another $500. Three, you have to buy a Blu-ray player. They start at least at $150 for a decent one. And four, you have to rebuy all of your movies that you already have on DVD or VHS. So this is a very monumentally expensive and time-tasking switchover from standard def to high def for your home living room experience. That being said, when and if you can't afford it, it is absolutely worth it, in my opinion. Now, for you, it might not be, and that's an argument for another day. But what really bugged me in the comments on Sunday's video is that people were emphatically saying, John, I don't get the difference between standard definition and high definition. I can't tell the difference. What, are you serious? You cannot tell the difference between this and this? You are out of your fucking mind if you can sit there and tell me you don't see a difference. You're either blind, deaf, or stupid, probably all three. It's one argument to say you don't think it's worth the extra money, that, oh, I don't care if my movies are high quality, I'm fine with standard def, I'll stick with DVDs. That's totally cool, that's personal preference. For me, as a video creator and someone who consumes like 40 hours a week of media, I prefer the greatest content available at the highest quality. When I'm watching movies, I want to make sure I can get, if there's a Blu-ray available, I want to try to rent it and watch that instead of like a DVD or a VHS. Now for you, you might not care, might not be a big deal, and by all means, stick with DVDs. They're much more affordable. But to sit there and to tell me, in all honesty, that you don't see a difference in quality and that the difference doesn't matter, that's complete and utter bullshit, and you should know that. And if you don't, I really don't know what to say to you people, because there is a difference in quality. It is a huge difference. It is an absolutely breathtaking and media-altering experience to watch, go from watching standard definition to high definition. I'm never going back. That's all I wanted to say about that. Please leave your comments below and let me know if any of the people that made those comments on Sunday, let me know if I have all, you know, changed your perception or mind on this, or if you are still as just locked into that mindset that there isn't a difference, because I really hope I'm getting through to some of you people here. I need to teach. That's what I do. And real quick, I also want to mention a couple other things on today's video. This awesome shirt I'm wearing, you can now buy it at our District Line store. Link is in the underbar. These shirts were ones we created for our involvement in the Ford Fiesta movement. That's a Ford Fiesta on the shirt. And we gave them out to the 100 people that came to our gathering earlier this month in Boston. But now the shirt itself is available on the store and you can buy it for $15. Third thing I want to mention today, Jory Karen, who you all know and love, started his own personal vlog channel, much like mine, just yesterday. You can check out his channel with the link down below, or you can check out the link over here, which will stay there for the next few minutes in the video. And the fourth thing I want to talk to you about today is our second mission with the Ford Fiesta Movement. This Monday, May 3rd at 8 o'clock Eastern, we're holding a free rock concert in Alston, Massachusetts, featuring the music of A Loud and Mild Revolution. If you can't attend in person, because you know it's in Boston and it's 21 plus, you might be doing something that night, we are also having this concert simulcast on the web on our Ustream page. So we hope you can watch. Jory and I are going to be emceeing this concert, and if we win, we're going up against all the other teams in the Ford Fiesta Movement. There's 19 teams around the country. We're the only ones in Boston. If we beat the other 19 teams, one of our two bands gets to play at the Bonnaroo Music Festival in Manchester, Tennessee in a couple months, which is really, really exciting for them. And we get to go with them, which is also really cool. So help us win this contest and check out a free rock show on the internet, live. All the information is down below. And to help us win, all you gotta do is click the RSVP button at the bottom of that page. It is ideoproductions.com/fiesta. Link is down below. And also, if you want a chance to win $200 cash, There are some instructions on that page on how you can do that just by sending us a text message. It's going to be really, really fun. If you're in the Boston area, all the information's there if you want to come in person, hang out with us, go to a free show. And if you can't, I really encourage you to check out the live webcast. It's going to be awesome. Well, I'm out of breath. That does it for today, folks. Thank you for listening. And once again, my name is John. I hope to see you right back here tomorrow.